Bless you.
Thank you. Thank you. Come here.
I never really think of this photo. It's kind of something like I would do in a camera photo with my friend. You know, so for me, prom would definitely be something a little bit stronger.
I'm feeling the pageant vibe coming from your perfection.
I'm proud. But it's also pageant. There's a way that you can be proud and still stand strong. Hand on the hip. Yes, chin up. There we go.
This is much more seductive.
Yes. Thank you. Up next is Laura. And Laura, your word, lovable.
This is more than lovable. This is too lovable. This is so lovable that I feel like I shouldn't be looking at it.
It's lustable.
I'm going to ask the supervisor.
All right, Miss Lovable, I'm done. Thank you very much.
Did your grandma make that dress?
She did. Isis, did you make that dress?
Yes, I did.
I love that dress.
I love it.
Look at that dress.
I don't find it particularly inspiring. I think it's funny. I think it's interesting. I think it's a bit dirty.
Standing here, you're fabulous. Here, I don't want to know you. I don't want to see you. I would be running to the car.
If I'm, like, opening a magazine and I'm turning pages, I'm stopping. I'm like, what the hell is this? But in a good way. And I read this differently. All right. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Kayla. Hey, Kayla. Your word that Martin gave you was?
Free. To me, freedom is relaxed in your body and a little bit of
for me. I'm not sure I see free. But what does free mean to you?
I was kind of confused with the word, so I decided to just wing it.
I agree with the panel. I don't feel free. I would love to see, do what you just did. I would love to see the flyaway bird money. Let go.
Oh, thank you. Ow.
You're adorable. I think you're so cute, and you do remind me of a little fairy.
One piece of advice when you're posing. So you're the weird, unique, out-of-the-box person, and that's a good thing. But you gotta make sure that you don't go too much into cute. Alexandria, I love your hair.
This for me is more sweet and darling than tough.
I agree with Nigel, it's more girl next door, but I'm gonna give you A+ because the styling itself should become tough.
I love this picture. It's definitely girl next door, but